China continues to advance influence in the region. It is doing so by increased defense and economic partnerships in the neighborhood, especially in Pakistan, Maldives, Sri Lanka, and Myanmar. The China-Pakistan Economic Corridor, or the CPEC, passing through Pakistan-occupied Kashmir, challenges India's sovereignty. Let me now get down to some of the specific issues, and in particular talking about China. Pockets of dispute and contested claims to territory continue to exist between our two nations. These are due to differing perceptions on the alignment of the line of actual control. Transgressions across the line of actual control do happen, and sometimes these do lead to some kind of misunderstanding between forward troops deployed along the line of actual control. However, we do have joint mechanism in place to address such situations. Chinese armed forces have also made significant progress in their capabilities of force modernization, application, and sustenance operations, particularly in the Tibet Autonomous Region of China. This is due to the development of infrastructure, their force reorganization, along with developing capabilities in space and network-centric warfare, is likely to provide them with greater synergy in force application. The recent standoff in the Doklam plateau by the Chinese side attempting to change the status quo are issues which we need to be wary about, and I think such kind of incidents are likely to increase in the future. We continue to engage with China in the political, economic, and military levels, and confidence building measures are in place and need to be carried forward.